going to show you how one of the most incredible features work on WhatsApp Web Pro, okay? How to actually scrape these leads off the Google Maps section, okay? You're going to be getting all kinds of information, so let's get straight into the video. So we're going to use the Google Map data extractor. You're going to hit grab now, and then what's going to happen is you're going to get over this page, hit start, and type in the search term you're wanting to use. So for example, what we're going to do is use hotel, okay? And then you want to put the place that you're trying to get these hotels. So hotel in Hawaii is going to be your search item. So add that to there, okay? And then once you click that, click search. This is where the process actually begins. It's going to go into Google, okay? It's going to go into the Google Maps. You're going to scrape all the way through this, and it's going to search the hotels inside. Now what starts to happen, okay, is you're going to tick the grab email ID and press start grabbing. This is going to grab all of the emails for you. So it's going to start scraping these leads for you. It's going to drop it down below, okay? The status will be running until it's completed, and the count is going to be at zero. Guys, once they start dropping in, it's going to tell you the exact review count, the rating, the category, the address, the website, okay, the mobile number, everything that you need is going to drop down below for whatever leads that they can grab. It's really, really cool, guys, all right? I'm excited for you to use this because it's one of the most powerful tools I've ever used for getting leads and scraping leads, especially on Google Maps. So all of this can happen with just a click of a button. Everything on WhatsApp Web Pro is with a click of a button. We've done this so you don't have to be a coder. You don't have to be a tech giant. You can simply come in here not knowing anything about technology, and it's very simple to use. And if you don't find it simple to use, please keep watching these videos. I talk about every single feature on this channel perfectly just so you can have the best experience. So what's going to happen when this finishes getting the leads for you is it's going to show a status of completed. Once it says completed, you're going to be able to go to the next stage of the results. So guys, there it is. It's completed now with 20 counts, all right? All down below, you can see all of it. What you're going to do is import the numbers or export, okay? Simply click on export for me and save this on your computer. Name it whatever you want. It comes up with GMAP data, but if you've got multiple of them, you're going to have to put 1, 2, 3, 4, something like that. This file is going to be downloaded to your computer. Then you want to open up that file and have a look. You now have an Excel spreadsheet of all the information that you just wanted to get out, guys. It's so, so easy. A few clicks of a button, you've extorted this information, all right? Super, super cool. This is why everybody is getting involved with WhatsApp Web Pro right now. It's an incredible marketing tool. And not only that, there's over 5,700 active customers right now. And the reason they're active is because it's got amazing features, personalized messaging, important contacts, filter numbers, sending reports, all these that I talk about on the channel were for an amazing price. You can start for $0 for 3 days free trial, or get involved right now for $89.99, one time lifetime free, and you get unlimited access to all of the one license, guys. There you go, guys. Do me a huge favor, hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit the bell if you want to be notified. The link down below is going to get that exclusive deal, $89.99, one time fee. Let's get involved right now, and I'll see you on the next video.